years or more was revealed by the Canadian Medical Association. They said not all obese people will suffer the same level of disease. After an extensive study, they realized particular bodies can hold that weight without breaking down, where the vast majority of others do get sick with all the major catastrophic diseases. So Santa Claus, you're a lucky one, because obviously you fall into the group that obesity isn't good for you, but on the other hand, it may not give you a heart attack, stroke, or cancer.